going on, Cartel family? It's your boy Huncho bringing you guys and girls another video. Hope everybody have an amazing day today, because we're about to have an amazing day. We getting ready for Toros and Trokas. Correct me if I'm saying it wrong. Basically, it means trucks and bulls. I'm basically sitting at the gas station right now, waiting on my boy Junior to pull up so we can put some ice in this cooler and get this cooler in. Into the show, guys. I'm gonna bring you guys a great show today, man. It's just gonna be a day full of fun, man. So you guys enjoy the show. Comment what was your favorite part in the video. What was your best favorite truck that you guys sold? Rims, you know, comment, guys. But before I get into this video, make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that bell if you haven't already. I know I've been gone for a minute. I apologize. I've been having stuff going on. You know, I got the whole gang with me and everything as well. Got my boy Corey, Mama Bear, all the little cubs. But guys, it's about to be a great show. Let me get this cooler out, go ahead and get the day started, and I'll be right back with you guys. Thank you. get the beer in, so we just got a drink.
Sir.
My boy Junior. What's your name again?
Paudel.
All that Instagram is going to be in the description box down below. Y'all already know Corey. Got my homeboy Israel, my next door neighbor. We couldn't get the beer in, so we got to sit out here and drink them real quick.
You know what I mean? Double it up, bro. Double it up.
But, hey, we still having a good time, though. That's all that matters. Still having a good time.
Oh,
Señores que dieron, apáguenle un poquito al audio, un poquitito, apáguenle.
My tires, he put on, nigga, 45 to 60. That's what he
gets. All right.
You see what I mean? Fucking four fucking rounds. Only one said he went out,
brother. Fire. Birth of Burnout King. I got you.
I got it.
we got top 50. That's what's being given out right now. How you feel that you got top 50,
hey,
my boy?
Hey, that's just lit, bro. That's just lit.
Hey, I mean, y'all tell him in the comment section, y'all tell him to pick that camera up and start recording, man.
Come on, man.
Six-oh,
all right, let me go ahead and get some more footage, guys. I'll be right back with y'all.
It's just a fire.
Así es que, un
única condición que le pedimos a toda la gente que nos están acompañando. Pásenla chévere, diviértanse, gocen hoy. Muchísima gente hubiese querido estar aquí, pero ¿qué creen? Somos los que somos y estamos los que estamos. Simple y sencillamente. ¡Mi compañero!
Así es, mis amigos, así es, claro que sí. Bueno, como dice mi compa, hay que ser, contentos y ser privilegiados. Gracias a ellos nos pueden ver en bastantes partes del mundo, de tierra, y gracias a las cámaras que son muy importantes con la comunidad. Nos ven como quieran nuestras familias en 8 por 8. Entonces se puede enterar la gente del domingo del primero. Bienvenidos a todas las cámaras de los pueblos de la Bienvenidos, muchachos. Bienvenidos aquí a su casa. Bueno, señores y señores, todos los toros van a llevar pretal de lazo, $1,000 y una becerra, hija del Joker. El tercero se lleva $1,000 y una ternera, hija del Joker. Así es que así está la temática, señoras y señores. No hay nada complicado, el jarifeo es así, bonito. Qué bueno.
Grande, la Semana Santa. Y hoy, señoras y señores, queremos traer a Cristo, que nos acompañe. Que acompañe a estos valientes muchachos que hoy iremos platicar con Dios. Así el ingeniero del audio, por ahí le pido el fondo para darle cuadratura y sabor a la oración dedicada a estos hombres, que dice así. Señor, nosotros los jinetes,
valiente caporal, público, músicos, locutores, camarógrafos y todos los que nos hemos reunido hoy aquí en Plaza La Lucía, gracias,
amigos. Quíteselo, quíteselo. ¡Córrele, córrele! ¡Córrele, mijo! ¡Córrele por tu vida, pelado!
¡Ay, ay, ay! Salió furioso, salió con ganas. El Bad Bunny hubiera estado bueno para la competencia, nomás que con la escuela que usamos al estilo mexicano, ¿verdad? Para que el jinete se agarrara un poquito más. Vamos a echarle el aplauso a Light Harman. Venga el aplauso bonito. Venga ese aplauso a estos muchachos que, bueno, quieren incursionar también en el jaripeo mexicano poco a poco. No crean que esto es fácil. No es fácil incursionar a lo que es en las montas al estilo mexicano. Si fuera fácil, cualquier pelado lo hiciera. Bueno, señoras y señores, vamos a limpiar el toro.
Thank you.
ándale, sí, mi copita. Nada más que aseguren por ahí ese toro, porque ese sí viene bravo. Y aguas, aguas. Yo no me meto todavía porque espero que lo amarren. Y no crean que le tengo miedo al pisicuerdo, sino al mético agujero que me vaya a hacer. Así es que aseguren, muchachos, aseguren. No queremos que nos vayan a agrandar la máquina de churros. Voy a pedir la presencia de los amigos de Izaguirre Ranch, Gallinita de Dolores, y la presencia de los amigos de Rancho La Perla, con su toro Huracán y el aparecido de Panguito. A ver, nomás que aseguren bien el toro.
Day two. Show was amazing, guys. Amazing show. We came home with some hardware. We got VIP top 50. I'm gonna show you guys here in a second. Make sure you guys give this video a big thumbs up. I appreciate each and every last one of you guys support. As y'all can tell, I'm already at the crib. Like I say, this is day two, but I'm gonna show you guys the hardware real quick. We got top 50. And we got this one right here, guys. Pretty cool. That's it, guys, man. As I said, the show was good. Y'all got to hang out with us with trucks, a couple cars mixed in, bull riding and all of that good stuff, man. Got to meet a lot of new people yesterday. I can't say enough good things about the show, man. My boy Junior was with me, Israel, Corey, and my other homeboy. I can't seem to remember his name for some reason, man, but I'm gonna get better at it, guys. If y'all can't tell, yesterday I was drinking a lot. But man, this is basically it, guys. As I said, make sure you guys like the video. If you haven't already subscribed, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Leave a comment. Let me know what's your favorite truck. What was your favorite part about the whole event? But until then, I catch you.